this one, get this hip on my back, boom, I'm down. She climbs up, I look, I see, that's Alexa's move, but bam, disarmer on. She taps. Gotta figure out who is it. Must be Alexa. Pull it off. It is Alexa.
So we know that's Alexa.
Yeah.
Who is the other?
I have no idea.
Eva Marie, maybe?
No, it couldn't be Eva Marie. She's way too vain to wear a mask. But look, the main thing is that the luchador that I tapped at the end of the match was Alexa Bliss, so that's gotta count for something.
Even.
I see what you're trying to do. So stop. Daniel, if Becky's trying to talk you into giving her a SmackDown Women's title match because of a teeny tiny little miscommunication, don't fall for it.
Miscommunication?
Absolutely. Last week, I was just trying to find out the identity of La Luchadora, so I went undercover, earned her trust, but before I can unmask her, talk to her, figure out who she is, whatever. Becky here ruins it by attacking me.
Meryl Streep has nothing on you. Are you buying this?
I'm sorry. Who invited the Chucky doll into this conversation
Chucky
anyway?
Chucky doll? That doesn't even make any sense. You're gone in the head. Stop it.
I don't know who La Luchadora is, but this is one thing I do know. Last week, Alexa, you tapped out to Becky. So next week on SmackDown Live, you're going to defend your SmackDown Women's Championship against Becky Lynch.
Are you kidding me right now? How many times do I have to defend it against her? I beat her.
Listen, I'm not finished. To keep these Las Luchadoras from interfering or anything like that, next week, for the first time ever on SmackDown Live, the women's championship will be defended inside of a steel cage.
Yes. Oh, steel cage, you are the man! Two time, baby.
Wow. I love it!